now, Felix.
Second is... Yes. Considerably.
You left this with Ferrara, I believe.
Really, 007?
Q, what the hell are you doing here? I might have killed you.
Well, I'm on leave. I thought I'd pop around and see how you're getting on.
You all right?
Yes, of course I'm all right.
How'd you find me?
Well, Moneypenny, of course. She's worried sick about you.
This is no place for you, Q. Go home.
Oh, don't be an idiot, 007. I know exactly what you're up to. And quite frankly, you're going to need my help. Remember, if it hadn't been for Q Branch, you'd have been dead long ago.
Lean over.
Firing range any day, quartermaster.
Yes, but it's called the future, so get used to it.
So, this is where they keep the old relics, then, eh?
I'll have you know, this is where our most cutting-edge technology is developed.
Point taken.
Must you touch everything?
Does this still work?
Now, look.
So, where is this cutting-edge stuff?
I'm trying to get to it.
Every vehicle you get into.
Standard operating procedure.
Let him go.
Zipper and insert it into the
appropriate
pull
the tag.
What? You said.
Seems well suited for the job.
You're not retiring anytime soon. Are you?
Now pay attention, 007. I've always tried to teach you two things. First, never let them see you bleed.
And the second?
Always have an escape plan.
You're not thinking
that. I sure am, boy.
Ever heard of Evel Knievel?
I've had a few optional extras installed.
I love you. I know I'll never find another girl like you. Will you marry me? I mean it.
Bernard? You wouldn't kill me. You'd miss me.
Yes.
Die, Bond!
I never miss. Always did enjoy a good squeeze. Is this?
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Curiosity, Bonson. What is little Nelly?
Oh, she's a wonderful girl. Very small. Quite fast. Can do anything. Just your type.
A toy helicopter?
No, it's certainly not a toy. You'll see.
Thank you.
clever, Mr. Bond.
But you're up against more than you know. You shoot me and you'll end up like Strangways.
And you killed him?
He was killed, but never mind how.
Who are you working for, Professor?
Well, you might as well know, as you won't live to use the information.
I'm working for... Mr. Smith and Wesson. And you've had your six.
Shut the case. Now, normally to open a case like that, you move the catches to the side. If you do, the cartridge will explode in your face. Now, to stop the cartridge exploding, turn the catches horizontally, like that. Then, open normally. Now, you try it.
Turn the catches like that.
That's right.
And open ordinarily.
You got it?
Yes, I think so.
Is that all, sir?
Yes, thanks very much.
All right. John?
James Bond, allow me to introduce myself. I am Ernst Stavro Blofeld. They told me you were assassinated in Hong Kong.
Yes, this is my second life.
You only live twice, Mr. Bond.
Thousand.
I admire your courage, Miss...
Trench. Sylvia Trench. I admire your luck, Mr...
Bond. James Bond.
He loves me...
Instinctively.
Infuriatingly.
Intensely.
Indubitably. First a boy, and then a girl. Thank you.
It's Blofeld. Blofeld.
Underneath the mango tree, my honey and me.
Who is that?
It's all right. I'm not supposed to be here either. I take it you're not.
Can you swim?
Said goodbye to an uninvited guest.
Two words you may have overheard, which cannot possibly have any significance to you. Or anyone in your organization.
Can you afford to take that chance?
You are quite right, Mr. Bond. You are worth more to me alive.